Say that again.
My knuckle change, when I threw it before curveball, I started out throwing it like this, and it was just the flick of the fingers coming out straight over the top. Now I grip my curveball like this, kind of keep the finger the same, but right here, no torque of the elbow, just kind of straight down, pull it over the top, get the speed and the whip.